Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video today, I'll be explaining how to fix NVRAM warning error equals 0x10 on an LG Arduino device using LGUP. This usually happens after you have an issue with your NVRAM. Now you need to have the KDZ for your device model. You need to have the Wi-Fi address for your model. You can find that under hardware info of the phone or the device. And then you need to have set up LGUP drivers and all, DLL and everything like that. I'll link to all of that. So now you boot the device into download mode, of course, and you connect it to the PC so that LGUP can launch. Now ensure to load the KDZ for your or TOT for your model. I've loaded mine already. Then you click on PDM. Now you click on start. So now the device is going to reboot into a blue screen. You just wait for that. Now you have the info write menu, so you just input the Wi-Fi address you intend to write. And you click write data, and this is going to both write the firmware and write the Wi-Fi address, which is going to fix the Wi-Fi error 0x10 on your device. So just wait for it to be complete. So when prompted, you can save the pdm.txt. So that's how to write Wi-Fi address and fix Wi-Fi 0x10 error on your LG Android device using LG UP.